All right, guys, what's up? We got a treat for you today. As you may or may not, can, may not, maybe not tell, the Predator is off. That's right, we're headed to a new track, Jasper. One of the best tracks in Florida, one of two that I'm told. We've already visited Callahan, but this time we're renting a clone and we got a little tire program going on. So we're gonna get the cart loaded up. It is almost a full 3-hour drive north, just above Lake City. Show starts around 4, hoping to get there just before 2. We'll get old girl set up to go fast. See how the day turns out. It's a pro class, money class. I've got to run, I think I have to run 2 classes. Not exactly sure how everything works, but there's kind of a amateur class to qualify. Then I can get into run the pro. I'll be running 375. Cannot say I'm not excited. See how she feels. This is my first time, will be my first time in a clone. So we're hitting the road. It's raining a little bit here. Weather looks good up there. Let's go party. See you at the track. All right, guys, we made it. We got some unpacking to do, but all I can say is, wow. Got a rental. Got a rental. So we're running 2 classes today. We're gonna run the points class, and then we can run the pro class tonight for the money race. I'll throw that on the screen if I can find something of it. A bunch of classes from what I can tell here today. But I'm told it runs a pretty good show here. So it's about 4 o'clock now. Well, maybe a little bit after. Should be going out here for practice in just a minute. I think I missed the first practice. We were getting everything bolted up. Tight on. It's a caps. Should be good, man. I'm excited to go out there and get addicted even more so than I already am. See you on track. That was awesome. Took me a couple laps to get settled in a little bit, but as you can see, I went for a spin. And I was moving on the track. It was a little sketchy for me, not knowing the track or where I was going. But once it kind of settled in, kind of worked on my spots, I was moving. That was great. That was nice. See you in another practice. much more settled in. Felt good. We got qualifying coming up now. Not gonna make any changes to the cart. Maybe a tire change that's above my pay grade because I got a tire guy today. Actually, I'm on Maxxis for the first time. Feels good. A lot of new stuff to be learned today. Hope you guys enjoy. Hopefully this quality run in this, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. See you in qualifying. Okay, car was good. We did a gearing change going out for the pro heavy qualifier. So hopefully we get it rolling. I got my buddy Christian out. His son Christian, Max is running around. His wife Shannon. They live about 30 minutes away from here, so it's pretty cool seeing them. They're coming out and helping with the rig and the setup. Let's see if this gearing change is what we hope it is. It's kind of weird not running the tires. Got somebody bringing me tires is nice. Go see if we can do better in 12. There on the qualifying two. Made a little bit of improvement as far as time goes, so we're gonna continue on with that. I went back, watched the footage. Obviously, you guys just seen it too. I'm letting out way too early. Just a little cautious, me here in the motor, just something to get used to. We'll get there. Try to hold it down a little longer. We'll see to get it settled out. Get some good practice in the back. You know, hopefully we got some footage of passing some carts, and as this thing goes by, we're moving up. So we'll see. We're about to go out for our first, what we got, a stock heavy, because I'm running two classes today. So going out for stock heavy in just a minute. This will be the heat starting, I think 12 of 14 or 10 of 12. 12 of 14 might be the case. We'll see you guys on track. Let's go. stressful. I gotta admit, that was stressful. Just couldn't get back in it. I was faster than the guy in front of me, tagged him, unsettled the cart, got out of it. They didn't call a caution, and I just, as soon as I felt like I was got back up to speed, you see, like, lead pack came around, tried to give him room. There's not much room to give somebody out there, so I wasn't trying to be an asshole against everybody. I didn't want to take up from the guys in front. Never really settled down, so we got one more to go out there. We're trying to get better. It's definitely a learning experience. That's what I came here for. I didn't expect to be up top. You know, secretly I was hoping to be mid-pack, but more realistic, we're learning. I'm gonna go out there, give my best shot, starting in the rear of this one, so hopefully I can settle in a little bit, make some progress. Maybe small goals, you know, maybe I'll pass the cart. Maybe two if we're lucky. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you out there on the Pro Heavy.
learned a lot. I hung in there, stayed out there, tried to get back on a couple spots just so I can run. It was a lot of fun. Special thanks to Chop Guys for sending me with a tire and a rental on the motor. They helped me out as much as they could, but they did not, they didn't get in the cart. So that was me. But it was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We learned something. I don't know what I learned, but learned, learning to step up a little. But those are the best of the best out there, I'm told. South, you know, that's, we're Florida, Georgia's, you know, good track. Uncharted territories for me, and gave it all I could. So hope the content's good. See you guys on the next one. I don't know what race is next, but thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. Peace.